The valley is being blasted with some cold temperatures in the overnight hours, leaving behind frost that is concerning, causing some concerns for those with a green thumb. Flowers are known to be quite delicate, of course, and many don't take well to freezing temps. However, Apple House owner Tom Cummins says for fall flowers, mums, or other season plants that have been in the ground for a few weeks, our current conditions aren't going to nip it in the bud. However, Cummins does urge against planting any ornamental grass this late in the season because that specific plant prefers a warmer ground temperature to spread the roots.
As far as, you know, whether you can still plant things, absolutely. The ground is still fairly warm. These plants, newly planted fall plants that go in, will continue to develop root structure all the way up into November.
If you have a newly planted flower or a delicate mum, you can lay a cloth over the top of the plant overnight to protect it from any frost damage.